I like it. I think it's good, man. I think it's everyone talking about it. It gets people excited about the tour. It gets people watching. Hopefully, it's just more interest in bike racing in general. You know, having two Brits that could potentially win, well, they both for sure can win the tour. I think that's great. You know, as long as it doesn't affect Brad or Froome and their mentality and things, then I think it's good.